They're at the post. They're off. Very professional from the outside, and run west goes to the outside of very professional. Then we have Worthy Touch, who closes up to join that pair. Soar in those red silks is toward the inside in fourth position. Master Stuart is a fifth. Entry made out of this game is sixth. To the rail, we have Twisting by the Pool. Second to last, Eastern Warlord, and trailing is Surrounded. They continue that journey along the backstretch. Very professional on the outside. Worthy Touch to the inside. Very professional by a neck. Worthy Touch is second with less than a half mile remaining. Soar to the inside, third. To his outside is Running West. Then we come back to Master Stuart, who's five lengths off the lead. Then Eastern Warlord, Twisting by the Pool. I love this game. And Surrounded. Very professional as they come to the quarter pole. Very professional by a length and a half. Running West is second. Master Stuart, Eastern Warlord, has put in a prolonged run, moved within five lengths of the lead as they enter the stretch. It's very professional by 2.5 lengths. Master Stuart to the inside, Running West. To the outside is Eastern Warlord. Master Stuart's trying to get to very professional over the final 16th. Master Stuart on the outside takes over 50 yards from the line, and Master Stuart wins it to a closing. Eastern Warlord, very professional, was third. Twisting by the Pool was fourth.